The satellite controls are in the Andes. Aguirre said we could bring it down. In theory.
Okay, boys, you just lay down some fire on those targets over there!
All right, Marlowe, Haggard, get on those miniguns and start firing!
Ain't you gonna help us, Flint?
What me? No way, man, I'm a pacifist!
What? Pacifist? How can you be a goddamn pacifist?
Yeah, it's bad for my karma, man! Don't mess with karma, I just fly!
Hags,
let it go!
Fuck that! That'll fly with me, Space Muffin! I can argue to the goddamn Magic Kingdom!
Love you, man!
You silly goddamn muffin-headed fucking liberal!
Let's get so clear this LZ!
Look out for RPGs!
Morphine!
They're running!
They better run!
Thank you.
Done. We should be able to see it any minute now. Luckily, this thing's mostly broken as is and real easy to hack.
Yeah. God bless the French.
Okay. Now we need to get the data server from inside that thing. Okay, it's out of geosync orbit and coming in hard. I don't think we're gonna get there in time. Grace Flynn?
Ghost Rider, this is Brett. Satellite crash past. Can you exfil?
Bravo 2, this is Ghost Rider. That's a negative. I got some unholy wind shear off these mountains. I just can't chance it. Sorry, brother. Pull me back down, I'll get you. Ghost Rider out.
Oh, come on. That hippie pilot has some cojones. He'll be drinking margaritas at the crash site right now.
Right, I got coordinates for a projected point of impact. Let's go.
Okay, this is gonna hurt. the satellite, Sweetwater.
Major impact projection, 4 minutes, give or take, but I don't know how accurate this thing is. Let's move!
Here's one!
That is the greatest thing I have ever seen in my entire life.
Let's just go get the damn satellite.